Sparrow is proud to recently hold a dedication and ribbon cutting for the new Sparrow Health Center Lansing on Grand River, just west of US 127. The 72,000 square foot building will house a drive-through pharmacy, laboratory, endoscopy, diagnostic imaging including CT, ultrasound, mammography, and MRI, and three Sparrow Medical Group practices.
Some of the first occupants of the Sparrow Health Center Lansing will be our Sparrow Medical Group practices. So two of the practices will move in the November-December timeframe. We'll also start to do endoscopy services in November and December. And then the moves will continue and the building will be fully occupied by probably February or March of next year.
We're very excited to be able to have everything all in one spot. Much more convenient for young mothers, people who have disabilities or maybe mobility issues. It's nice the Sparrows had the commitment to us in our practice and to family practice so that we're able to offer this new building to our patients, but also caregivers are very excited to be moving in somewhere new.
The project is part of the significant investment Sparrow has made in the Mid-Michigan region, with more than $285 million in construction and information technology projects over a five-year period, as we continue to transform care, implement best practices, and deliver nationally recognized care.